Hello guys, this is Nidmist, and today I know I had said that I'm not going to make any videos because like it's my exam week going on and it's too much pressure, but like just few hours before I got a extremely stunning news which I was like I couldn't hold on the news to myself and I wanted to share with you all. So the news is that yes, Beyblade Burst is going to continue in India. Like finally, I'm so happy. I'm sure you must have been happy after seeing this video. And like it's like confirmed that Beyblade Burst is going to release in India the God series by December. So it's like due to some logistic problems and all, it's going to start on December, but it would take a gradual slow time to get it through all the parts of India. So now I'm going to start with the reveals which I have confirmed from a source of mine, which is like a very trusted source, and it's really nice to have him. So the first five releases which are going to be the starters are God Valkyrie, that is Valtrak V3, then Siege Excalibur, that is Excalibur X3, then Drain Fafnir, your Fafnir F3, then Lunar L3, which is Nightmare Longinus, and also we have Chris Satan, which is a very odd name in the Burst series, which is like Chris Satan is very cool, but we have Satum S3. Anyways, who cares about the name? It's Chris Satan after all. So these are the five main releases which come as a starter and would be priced at 750 rupees. Not exactly, but approximately 700 rupees. So the next two releases are going to be your Legend Spriggans and yes, Spriggan Requiem also. So these two would come as a starter, but they would come with the LR launchers, which are the ripcord ones, not the string ones. Like even Takaratomy in Japan doesn't give the string launchers. So obviously like it's fine. We are getting it. I'm very happy. Let's not complain and move on. So these two are the releases which are going to be in the Spriggan series, and they would be priced around 850 rupees approximately. I think it's because of the LR launcher, maybe. So they are priced a bit high and they can go left and right both. So because of that, maybe it's priced a bit more, but it's still fine. Like it's quite affordable, I would say. And then there are some other releases, reveals also, which are like you have a white Beylauncher, which is going to be 500, approximately 500 rupees, which is like completely white in color, string launcher, which is known as a Beylauncher. And then you're also going to get a stadium. I'm not sure which stadium, but there is going to be a stadium approximately in the range of 1200 to 1300 rupees. So this is it for all the reveals, and I'm sure every one of you must be hyped to know that Beyblade Burst is not going to stop in India and fall down, as I had said in many of my previous comments and videos, which I was like really heartbroken to see all these things. But like finally, it's going on in India also. Like they are going to carry on, and I'm sure someday Chojutsu series also will come, and I will be making a video about those reveals. So may that day come also. So take care guys, stay tuned, and bye bye, and enjoy. Like December is going to be very great, Christmas and all. So take care guys, and bye bye.